Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, solid-state drive, wireless module, wireless WAN module, CPU fan, VGA fan, and heatsink. Removal. Remove the two 3mm T8 Torx head screws that secure the graphics board to the system board and allow it to release to the spring tension position. Grasp the graphics board by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Place the graphics board in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Grasp the graphics board by the edges and remove it from the static dissipative bag. Align the notch in the graphics board with the key in the graphics board slot on the system board. At an angle, gently insert the graphics board into its slot on the system board. Press the graphics board down and replace the two 3mm T8 Torx head screws that secure the graphics board to the system board.